New at 5, some suburban travelers thought they were going on a trip. Instead, they got taken for a ride. Prosecutors say travel agent Colleen Kosiek ripped off customers at her Bartlett travel agency, pocketing more than $100,000 that was supposed to go to her clients' vacations. The Carol Street woman now faces a number of felony theft and fraud charges.